They come to practice their flips and slides. And for skateboarders across the globe, indoor parks like this one in Fort Lauderdale are the perfect environment. Social, safe, and give skaters the space to hone those all-important skills.
But this is more than just a place where you come and practice your latest trick on the ramp or the halfpipe. It is, to many people, also a house of worship.
But God, we're skaters, and we love you. And, Lord,
Ramp 48 is more specifically a skate ministry, part of one of North America's largest evangelical churches. It's one of a growing number of skate parks that cater to young Christians. But Ramp 48's director says Bible classes aren't compulsory.
Our Bible studies every Tuesday. We've been doing it for, 13 years now. It's not, you don't make them come. They can come or they can leave, you know? It's all good.
But 13-year-old Marcus Montoya is a church regular and one of Ramp 48's most talented skateboarders. He's won tournaments across the country and says his religious studies help him skate better.
You just skate for a little bit and then you read the Bible and talk about Jesus and God, and then you come back and skate and you have a good set of mind, and then you just skate hard.
But for parents like Kate Dunn, a skate ministry wasn't an easy sell. She was initially wary of bringing her son here, but now says the experience has been transformative.
He would have told you 2 months ago that he's atheist, and very recently he told me, hey mom, I read the entire book of Matthew today. Hey mom, did you know they found Noah's Ark?
Skate ministries have been criticized by some as using skateboarding to attract a younger audience. But those behind Ramp 48 say they're just combining their two greatest passions. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Fort Lauderdale, Florida.